It looks... I'll buy that off for this cat. What can I do for you? Here's what's in stock today. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. That will cost... Was there something else? Farewell.
Sorry, Aaron. I didn't notice you were right next to me. I don't know what came over me. Just thinking about what nearly happened on that roof makes me shiver. When I heard your voice, though, Aaron, when you told me everything would be fine. Thank you, Aaron. I feel much better now. How adorable! A cat-eye pattern. I wonder what I can make out of this. Perhaps a bed cover or a tablecloth? Which would you prefer, Aaron? All right, a tablecloth it is. I'll try and make it a really pretty one. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. I'm going to have this mark on my back as long as I'm cursed, aren't I? It's the curse's symbol. At least it's on my back, where I can't see it. It should be around here. Aha! It'll be all right. I know it will.
Thank you.
thing you asked me to translate. I hope there's some... Thank you, Aaron.
Got some fresh growing speck? Well, let me see. Well, I'll buy that for this kind. So it's time to open for business. Choose a way to forge. Was there something? Farewell. Thank you.
Aaron, you're back. Do you have the flesh? No. No. It's nothing. You look shocked, Aaron. I'm so sorry. Why did I do that to you? Taking a life for your own ends is unforgivable. I can't really say things like that anymore, though. Thank you, Aaron. I think I'm starting to get used to this.
You've got some flesh for... Well, I'll buy it. For this kind of infant, so it's time to open for business. Here's what that will... That will... Was there something else you want? Farewell for now. You've got some flesh going spare? Well, let me... What do you need? Choose a weapon, choose a way to forge. Was there something? Farewell.
What's the matter? If you just wait a while, Aaron, I'll have it nice and clean in no time. This mark on my back, so long as it stays on my... Thank you. I'll eat it now.
Enough, I tell you. Reuben isn't coming back. You're not the only one missing him, you know. He's not with us anymore. Reuben, he's gone. Our little Reuben is dead.
I have you.
If I have you beside me, then that's enough.
Yes. I feel the same. I have you. We have each other.
That was so sad. While you were away, I found this. My curiosity got the better of me, so I translated it. Mavda said those master beasts were created 50 years ago. If what's written here is true. Aaron, I think you should speak to Mavda.
They were living creatures used as weapons. Well, now it's the year 511 in the Unified Era, so that makes it about half a millennium ago. So it would seem. The masters made 50 years ago were based on those made 5 centuries before. History repeats itself, always. Man is a foolish creature who never learns from his mistakes. It seems that the same thing happened 5 centuries ago. If there's nothing I can do for you, I will take my leave.
Can we really trust Mavda? Is it true what she said? That I can be cured? If I keep eating all this master flesh, will the curse be lifted? If anyone should come to harm because of this, I wouldn't be able to live with myself.